is a 128-pound Muay Thai bout between Islam John Ortakov and Pit Hua Hin. Pit Hua Hin, 4 years older, but 2 inches shorter. But he will have a weight advantage. This one is Uzbekistan versus Thailand. Global rules Muay Thai, that's three-minute rounds. The 10-point must system will be used. 3 knockdowns inside of a round equals a TKO. No throws or grappling will be allowed.
From the blue corner, Pat Hua Hin!
Pat Hua Hin makes his return training out of the Jit Wong Nong gym. He took out the ultra-talented Pong Siri by unanimous decision. After a slow start, Pat Hua Hin really stepped it up, found his timing, his distance, and his confidence, snapping an 8-fight winning streak that Pong Siri was on.
Oh, the return of Pat Hua Hin. This is someone who loves to go to war. He loves to get in the pocket there and exchange. He's not afraid of anyone. For him, told us how he was nervous in his debut. He wasn't able to get the victory that he wanted, but this is the time for him to shine. That being said, he needs a special win here to celebrate something special, and that was his birthday yesterday, Johnny.
Big happy birthday to Pat Hua Hin. He said he has been training like a madman for this fight. His birthday on Thursday. He said he's looking to give himself a big birthday present for the victory tonight. The game plan for Pat Hua Hin, he said, will be to step right into the pocket and trade with Ortakov. He believes his chin and his power will be too much for his opponent, Ortakov. Pat Hua Hin makes his return.
From the red corner, Islam John Ortakov!
Islam John Ortakov. This 20-year-old is a perfect 15-0, representing TC Muay Thai and Sport Club Shakhryor from Uzbekistan. He is coming off a unanimous decision victory over Cao Tim, but he told us he learned a lot about himself in that fight. He felt like he took too much damage and been training very hard to fight those wrongs.
Oh, the return. Islam John Ortakov. It's his undefeated record of 15-0. That really is a testament to his style, Johnny. The way he likes to walk his opponents down and break them slowly, psychologically and physically. It really is something amazing to watch. And it's because of the good boxing, the good hands that he has. He's able to control the distance. Finishes. We get to see a finish from him here on One Friday Fights, Johnny, and he was telling us just how desperate he is for that finish.
Islam John Ortakov has a very fan-friendly style, kind of a mix between kickboxing and Muay Thai. Not afraid to take risks, going from kicks at the spinning elbow, spinning back fist. We saw that in that victory against Cao Tam. Ortakov undefeated at 15-0, and he brings that confidence. Every time he steps into the ring, he looks in incredible shape for this one. Can Islam John Ortakov pick up victory number 2 inside this legendary Lumpini Boxing Stadium? Can he move himself one step closer to the $100,000 contract? Islam John Ortakov takes on Pat Hua Hin.
Up next, we have 3 3-minute rounds of a 128-pound Muay Thai contest. Introducing first, out of the blue corner, training out of Jit Mung Non Gym, holding a Muay Thai and kickboxing record of 45 and 23. Representing Thailand, Pat Hua Hin! And introducing his opponent, out of the red corner, training out of TC Muay Thai and Sport Club Shahryar, holding a Muay Thai and kickboxing record of 15-0, representing Uzbekistan, Aslamjon Ortikov.
ทั้งคู่นั้นชกให้เต็มที่นะมีน้ำใจนักกีฬานะล้มไม่ซ้ำไม่น้ำเปล่า
The referee in charge is quick set up on two. Pet Wahin in the blue corner. Aslamjon Ortikov in the red. Needed to see that slick style of Ortikov.
Speed, and then that strikes and movement.Ortikov. Big left hand. No cover on the red. As Ortikov piles on the pressure now. Oh, and a slip.
Head goes in, set at the chin. And his power will be too much for Ortikov. The chin getting tested early. Ortikov with some huge shots to the head of Pet Wahin.
What a blistering start to a first round here. It'll be interesting to see just how much Pedro Hins recovered from that early fresh knockdown there. And the speed striking of Ortikov.
He's okay here, Achilles. But this pace has something that Pedro Hins is used to. Spoke about this being his first foreign opponent.Pace is so different, they start out so fast, no feeling that process for Ortikov. Pet Wahin has the power to do damage. He's the finest timing, another left straight landing clean for Ortikov.
Oh, that confidence bringing off that young man from Uzbekistan really is impressive. He's having fun in there, Johnny.
And a left straight landing clean, following up the punches with the kicks.Ortikov looking really good in his second appearance here. Pet Wahin struggling to find his distance. Slick football coming from Ortikov. Look at him pull out the way of that kick. Pet Wahin just unable to find his rhythm, his range.Ortikov at 15-0. His dream is to make it to one championship. His dream is to compete against the very best. Now he's looking slick. Good elbow on the inside as well. Pet Wahin trying to find some bicep control. Ortikov charging forward.
Nice variety of strikes from Ortikov. Really keeping Pet Wahin guessing here.
That was the dynamicness that we talked about from Ortikov. Spinning back fist, catches Pet Wahin. Let's take a look at it one more time. This is the early shot here. That left straight catch in Pet Wahin. And Ortikov just goes on the hunt. Pouring on the pressure, the head kick landing on Ortikov. As that left straight one more time. But look at his kick into the spinning back fist. Catches Pet Wahin clean for a knockdown.At the end of the round, but another look at the left straight that momentarily rocked Pet Wahin. A good knee there on the inside, but again, one more look at that spinning back fist. Cracks the jaw of Pet Wahin for a 10. An 8 count for Aslamjon Ortikov.
An impressive start to this fight from the youngster from Uzbekistan. Showing a variety of strikes.We're going to need to see a change in game plan here from Pet Wahin. he's going to get any kind of advantage over Otakov here. And it looks like we'll see just that, Johnny. Just about to say he's going to need to get in there. Get away. And he does. And they're throwing elbows now, Johnny.
Madness in the second round. Pitbull here now. Stepping forward. Walking down Otakov. Needed a change in strategy. And he is not waiting for Aslam John Otakov. Now Pitbull here. Marching forward. In the second round.
Oh, cut. The head of Pitbull here. He's catching blood right now. But that is not affecting him one bit, Johnny. He's changing game plan in round two. Start to see some light. You're really going to see Otakov how he reacts to being under pressure like this. Slippery rip technique there from Otakov. Giving Pitbull here the poker face and coming back with beautiful combinations. Nice body kick there from Pitbull here. Gonna need to see a lot more of that. He's gonna put the pressure on Otakov and start to get him on the back foot.
Exactly like you talked about, Pitbull here needs to make this a dirty fight. Cannot fight this technical battle. Otakov is a little bit faster on the feet and the reactions. Benoit Hindo has the durability, has the will, the determination. And he's the walk. Otakov down.
Big shot from Otakov. The breath splashes all over the judges on the side pit, Johnny. This really is a down and dirty matchup right now. Trying to keep their technique sharp, but the will to get the knockout here from both fighters is immense, Jay.
That six-punch combination there of Otakov staying inside the pocket. Beautiful body shot combinations. As they like the hands, don't you? Pitbull head stays in the fight.
What a beautiful display of aggressive Muay Thai from both fighters. Otakov getting the better of Pitbull here simply because of his speed, Johnny. Here you see the replay, the elbow on the inside, catching Pitbull here flush. But he talked about his chin, Johnny. Pitbull here is confident in that. Confident he should be. You see there, he took another big shot. With the high kick and the follow-up combinations there, the elbows on the inside in this second round from Otakov were relentless. Good technique there from Otakov to keep himself out of danger. Deer has received a cut there on the left side of the temple. Doesn't seem to be bothering him much. Interesting to see how this third round goes, Johnny.
Both men not giving each other any space at all. They know what's at stake here at Kiwis. $100,000 contract that is life-changing. Otakov pushes down Pitbull in. As he continues on the onslaught, nice elbow on the inside. Flying knee to the left straight. Pitbull in on skates.
For this youngster, it's almost like we're playing a video game here, Johnny. The strikes, the dexterity, the defense. This youngster is on fire, Johnny. Touch the handle! for him. He was willing to go to war, but this is a war that he had to lose.
Look at this combination here to end the fight. Combination rattled up the hands into the head kick. He did that so well throughout the whole fight. And the last shot here into the head kick was just too much for Pettoir Head. Fluid combinations from Aslam John Ortakov. Left hook to the head, right, left follow-up, and the head kick lands bang on the guard. Much too much for Pettoir Head. And down goes Pettoir Head. Ortakov with a third round victory.
Truly impressive performance from the youngster. Let's take it over to Nara for the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 50 seconds in the third round, your referee has called a stop to this contest. Your winner, by way of technical knockout, Aslam John Ortakov!
Break down his opponent.